your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, what a difference a week can make. Last weekend, we were talking about temperatures way above average. Not so much this weekend. And I think our drizzly, rainy weather will continue as we head through the overnight. Temperatures stuck in the mid to low 40s. The rain, the steadiest of which, will probably hold off until after midnight as we head on up into the mountains. And even in the upstate, it will be a little bit later on. But once the rain gets here, it's going to continue right on into the day on Sunday. Looks like it could taper off a little bit for a time in the afternoon before another band of showers comes in during the evening. It'll stay chilly, though. Temperatures stuck in the 40s, both in the mountains and here in the upstate as well. The extended forecast, I'm afraid, even though officially the calendar says springtime, it's not going to look or feel much like springtime out there. Kind of breezy and chilly Monday, Tuesday into Wednesday, finally warming up as we head toward next weekend.